Right, another story time, and we have today 10 Little Superheroes, and it is by Mike Brownlow and Simon Rickety. 10 little super kids flying through the air spot the League of Bad Guys plotting in the lair. We have to save the city and we have to act right now. 10 little super kids all say pow. Monstro shouts, "You kids can't stop me. Victory will be mine." Vroom goes his cyclone gun. Now there are 9. The bad guys march on Metro Hall to seal the city's fate. Bish, bash, bosh goes Hippo Man. Now there are 8. What's their next black-hearted move? Look out, it's sticky resin. Splat! And Glue Girl hits her mark. Now there are 7. Metro Hall is battered by bad guys' shocking tricks. Zap goes Electro Lass. Now there are 6. Dodging, flailing tentacles, desperate to survive. Swish goes Kraken's arms. Now there are 5. Things are tense. The bad guys try to batter down the door. Snip, snip, snip go Crabman's claws. Now there are 4. After them, the villains cry. The kids are forced to flee. Jab goes to go the hedgehog's darts. Now there are 3. The super kids are hiding while they puzzle what to do. Hear my voice, says Hypno Girl. Now there are 2. Monstro tries a wicked ploy using sound to stun. Boom goes his sonic beam. Now there's only 1. Monstro's gang is jubilant. They think they've won the day. But while he hides, the last kid calls his battered friends to say, "I'll throw our super smoke bomb to delay them if I can. Quick, get back to Metro Hall. I have a cunning plan." They fly round at super speed to send the bad guy spinning. Monstro's gang turn dizzy and hooray! The kids are winning. Then with a pow and with a whack and with a whammy bash, they zap the super villains who go tumbling with a crash. Befuddled by the super speed, the bad guys give up hope. It's off to jail for Monstro's gang, tied up with super rope. "We hate you pesky super kids. Without you, we'd have won. You've thwarted all our evil plans," whiles Monstro looking glum. "You super kids were awesome. You beat the bad guys. Wow!" 10 little super kids all say, pow! The end.